discovered that it is necessary, absolutely necessary, to believe in nothing. That is, we have to believe in something which has no form and no color. Absolutely necessary to believe in nothing. That is, we have to believe in something which has no form and no color.